Nobody out. The 2-0 pitch to Gorman swung and hit high and deep to left center field. Drifting back is Roth, and he is there to make the catch. Gorman not getting quite enough on that, but it's fun to see a guy like that hit. One down as Gorman flies to the center fielder. Dukovich's 1-1 pitch swung on chop towards third. Backing up is Gorman. Long throw to first in time, and that was an arm of a future major leaguer. Martinez's 1-1 pitch to Gorman, and this hit him. He's got to be frustrated that he was hit and didn't get an opportunity to swing. 3-2 pitch, swung and grounded to third. Gorman is up with it, fires to first. He looks like a pro already.
I believe the Tigers.
Oh, they had a real bad year.
Yeah, I believe Detroit has the number one pick overall. Oh. I think the Giants are up there, actually.
3-1 pitch. It looked like he did not get under it. It was enough for a home run. Well, that's what we paid to come out here for, a towering home run to right field by Nolan Gorman. At first, the right fielder Robeson went back to the fence, and it went into the bullpen. Nice to see possible major leaguer in the future. Home run number 9 on the season, home run 31, career for Nolan Gorman.